Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Pretty warm today. It will not be as warm on Saturday, but Sunday will get quite warm. For this evening, warm air over Mississippi. You can see where it's cooler up here in Arkansas, and yes, there is a front in there. Late tonight and early tomorrow morning, this front comes in. There could be a shower or a thunderstorm with that front. All right, let's talk about it for Saturday. The front moving through in the morning. As I said, a shower or thunderstorm certainly possible. It looks like down here in southeast Mississippi and over into Alabama, some of those thunderstorms could be severe. Some question on how much sunshine we'll see. Could remain rather cloudy most of the day on Saturday. Temperatures holding in the 60s, but again, there is a chance of a shower early in the morning, and then I should think it shifts to our east, and it should be dry from late morning into the afternoon. Most of Sunday will be dry and warm. Sometime in the evening time, well after dark and perhaps before midnight, a front will cross the area with a line of showers and thunderstorms, and the northern half of the state has the best chance of seeing some severe storms with this front. So we'll be watching that all weekend long for you. All right, for tonight, windy and warm. A thunderstorm well after midnight is possible, especially across our northern county, 64. And then a morning shower possible. Temperatures holding in the 60s, so just a little bit cooler, but 60s is not bad. Tomorrow night, still mild and right around 50. Southeast wind. Here's the forecast for Sunday, 75. Chance of rain and thunderstorms at night. And then we clear off just a tad cooler for Monday and Tuesday. Middle of next week, looks like more chances for rain. All in all, though, temperatures to remain mild.